it's just so exciting. I love it. You know, I've experienced my own reunion with Alexandra Armstrong, coming back together and doing the thing that you started out doing. It's a very exciting thing. And I think, listen, everyone in Spandau Ballet, they're all very busy. So this is a great thing that they're here, and this is a great thing that they've done this film, because we need to treasure this band. This is really important music, and it's a really important part of our culture. Oh, so many inspirations. I take great inspiration from a lot of American comedians, actually. I really love that whole tradition of American Jewish comedy. So Billy Crystal, love Billy Crystal, Woody Allen. Yeah, I mean, I just love that. That really speaks to me, you know, that kind of... I suppose it's not character based, it's very wit based, and I like that. Well, actually, it's not a piece of advice that was given to me, it was a piece of advice that was given to a friend of mine by Rowan Atkinson. But I overheard the piece of advice, or at least this friend of mine told it to me, and I've taken it for my own. And that is, find out what it is you do that no one else does, and do that. Sage advice. Advice that Rowan Atkinson is quite definitely followed. And I think there's something in that. It's really, whatever you do, don't try and follow what other people are doing and copy what they're doing. Just think about what you do that no one else does.